stability and adaptability genotype of hybrid rice in the West Java province of Indonesia. This article is written by Leah Amalia, Ikomaraya, and Dilma Hilmayanti. Contribution and originality of the article. This study significantly contributes to provide recommendations about rice varieties that are adaptive/suitable for certain regions, such as Indonesia. Information about the stability of genotype and genetic interaction x environment is very important to know in determining the right variety or strain planted in an environment. It is expected to be able to obtain lines of hope that adapt well in certain environments and are stable in some environments. Experiments to study the stability and adaptability genotype of hybrid rice were conducted in two locations in West Java, 1. The Jelekong village Balinda Banjung region, 2. The Arjasari village Luwasari Tasikmalaya region. The altitude of the Balinda Banjung region is 650 and that of the Luwasari Tasikmalaya region is 450 meters above sea level. The experiments were arranged in a randomized block design and used with 9 genotypes and 3 replications. The 9 genotypes of hybrid rice are SW907, SW804, SW902, US915, SW82, SW923, NTANI2, SL8 SHS, and SHS04WM. The result of the experiment showed that the whole genotypes A equals SW907, B equals SW804, C equals SW902, D equals US915, East equals SW82, F equals SW923, G equals WM4SHS, H equals SL8SHS, and I equals NTANI2 measured the height of the plants, the number of productive tillers, the length of the panicles, the number of grains per panicle, the number of filled grains per panicle, the weight of 1,000 grains, and the grain yield per plot, and were unstable and unadaptive in Banjung and Tasikmalaya. Thank you for watching the visualization of Asian Journal of Agriculture and Rural Development, Volume 9, Issue 2.